I think the unintended consequences of the war on drugs ended up with becoming, you know, sort of a war on drug users.
In drug courts across the board, the percentage of men and women who are addicted to opioids is somewhere between 20 and 35%, significantly higher than many courts are accustomed to. And so drug courts now are well positioned to help communities deal with this issue for those individuals whose addiction ends up getting them involved with the justice system.